So it's a typical Monday night at Arts on Fire. What did we have happening? We had youth improv, kids painting, and character drawing. Then a turnover to youth painting, adult improv. So much fun, it's different every night, but all three studios are in play.